this the time to do it, because that parade is going to start literally in a minute. Jonathan is going to be on a big fan of Jonathan. How often you go to Disney? You go every week. Yell out a few wonders, invite flowers. Men's summer house, invite flowers. Let's get these numbers up. Let's get this up to at least 200. We're only at 100. Come on. This is Disney Magic Parade. I'm going to do a little zoom, as you can see what's coming towards us. I live so close to Disneyland, I hear the fireworks and I'm like, wow, wish I could go everywhere. Jerry Robbins invited followers, Al Guider invited followers, Seth Samuel, Quit Followed Dory invited followers. That's awesome. Welcome, California. Can't wait to see the parade again. Every week, yeah, I go every week. It looks cold out. Everybody wearing heavy coats. It is pretty cold. People are wearing heavy coats, including myself. But you notice most people have their coats unzipped. So it's not super cold, but you gotta be ready, especially for tonight. Can't wait till I'm there in 22 days back. That's gonna be awesome. The best pants. Magic everywhere, yes. Hi from Australia. All every week. All that you imagine, yes, magic everywhere. Can you turn your side home sideways? Yeah, let's do that. Thanks for sharing. Here's me for no legal vertical. This is the problem. Now, if I had my ARCON mount, which I don't have with me, this would be a lot steadier. Let's see if I have a mount with me. Well, I've got a different mount. It is, I would agree, more magical than they're flying.
Thank you. banned apparently because they're dangerous and annoying. I love this show, so do I. I've scoped this parade many, many times from different angles each time. Sometimes I'm right on the street, right over there. This time I'm a little further back and up in the gazebo. The longtime regular is going to have to let me know which angle you prefer the most. I've been close to the castle, in the middle, at the end, up here, further back. Pinocchio. The Grand Soldiers. Like the thing too. It's different. I think it's good to mix it up. Toy Story. My 4-year-old is loving this. Yay! It makes me so happy. Definitely we put some Indian Toy Story here. Seriously, what is that person standing on? Oh, there's a little fat here too. And Winnie the Pooh. You'll see in just a minute. There he is. Winnie! My 9-year-old thinks that we're loving this. Winnie the Pooh! Getting his honey. Here's Winnie to this way. There he is. It's him. Great on cue. Magical. Yes, it's a tiny tune. Yes, I'm going to change bikes. Let me know if this is better or not. Bike has been changed. All right, there you go. We're going to go with this bike. There's the pirates. And Captain Hook. Captain Hook got it. Mary Poppins. Thank you. first, Donald Duck, got to be outdone. It's right there. The chipmunks dancing.
Go down for two.